containers can be piled up so high, and it doesn't seem to affect the stability of the ship at all. Now, judging by the names, it's probably going to Sweden, but maybe it's going somewhere far further. This is Novi Port in Gdansk on a windy Sunday afternoon, the 13th of June. St. John's. Right, well, it certainly isn't from there.